Good morning. God bless you. Good morning, each and every one. Amen. Welcome to this, our daily devotion. Amen. Simply entitled today, This Is My Prayer. Amen. Glory be to God. I woke up this morning, amen, with a sincere desire, amen, to pray for, amen, families, amen, our homes, our cities, states, cities, our very country. Some things, amen, taking place, and amen, God, put some things on my heart, amen, to deal with today. So, amen, glory be to God, we're going to act accordingly. God bless each and every one of you, amen, under the sound of my voice, amen, glory be to God. I want to welcome each and every last one of you, amen. We are having problems again with the chat room, but amen, I sent in, amen, a message. Hopefully that will be remedied soon. Amen. Glory be to God. But again, I welcome each and every last one of you, amen, to this broadcast. I want to open up with just this small prayer. Amen. Glory be to God. It is in no wise the prayer that I'm going to pray. Amen. Glory be to God. I want to open up with this. Lord God, open our lips. And our mouth shall proclaim your praise. Night is past to another day as we pray to the Lord of Lords, that we may know peace of mind and body through his love and his mercy. To the beginning of this day, you've brought us, O Lord God Almighty. Preserve us now by your power so that today we may not fall into any sin. We pray that all our words, thoughts, and our acts become part of your holy plan. And this we ask you through your Lord, through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son. He lives and he reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Ghost, God forever. Show us your mercy, O Lord, and grant us your salvation. Clothe your ministers with righteousness. Let your people sing with joy. Give peace, O Lord, in all the world. For only in you can we live in safety. Amen.
whatever you want to do. But if it don't work out, here's what you ought to do. Now just hold on.
God, I want to just thank God, amen, for this day that he has made. And again, amen, glory be to God. Welcome to each and every one of you. Amen, glory be to God. We have experienced, amen, the homegoing of several people, amen, within the last week or so. Amen. I'm talking about people that I know of, family and close friends, amen, glory be to God. And we want to remember those families, amen, in our prayers. This is my prayer, amen. And I'm going to say this, amen, that some of the things that I'm praying about may offend some people. Amen. I have never been swayed by popular opinion, and I don't suppose I'm going to start anytime soon. With that said, I'm going to pray my prayer. Amen. Glory be to God. And I pray that you hear my heart. And I pray that God answer my prayer. And so we're going, amen, go before the Lord. Amen. Glory be to God. Dear God above, you who created the universe, who made man out of dirt, I humbly submit this prayer to you this day, and I ask you to grant me the petitions I bring before you. And we acknowledge that we have not obeyed your will, and our sins are ever before you. And because of this, we're faced with serious crises in our homes, with our families, our communities, our cities, states, and yes, Lord, even this very country. You blessed America when men sought your word and made it paramount in their lives, when men loved you and kept your precepts and your commandments. This country was founded upon the rock we know as Jesus the Christ, the Son of the living God. This country was protected and blessed by you, because your word saith in Proverbs 14:34-35, righteousness exalted a nation, but sin is a reproach to any people. The king's favor is toward a wise servant, but his wrath is against him that causeth shame. This whole country lieth in shame. It lies in shame today, for we have turned from your word and hearkened to a tyrant who has, as your word stated in Romans 1:25, who changed the truth of God into a lie and worshiped and served the creature more than the creator, who is blessed forever. Amen. A man said he saw nothing wrong with homosexuality, and some who profess you as their Lord and Savior sided with him. Your word states again in Romans 1:25-32, Lord, glory to God, who changed the truth of God into a lie and worshiped the creature more than the creator, who is blessed forever. Amen. For this cause, God gave them up unto vile affections. For even their women did change the natural use into that which is against nature. And likewise also the men, leaving the natural use of the woman, burned in their lust one toward another, men with men, working that which is unseemly, and receiving in themselves that recompense of their error, which was meet. It was suitable, Lord. And even as they did not like to retain God in their knowledge, God gave them over to a reprobate mind, to do those things which are not convenient, being filled with all unrighteousness, fornication, wickedness, covetousness, maliciousness, full of envy, murder, debate, deceit, malignity, whisperers, backbiters, haters of God, despiteful, proud, boasters, inventors of evil things, disobedient to parents, without understanding, covenant breakers, without natural affection, implacable, unmerciful, who, knowing the judgment of God, that they which commit such things are worthy of death, not only do the same, but have pleasure in them that do them. Father, they tell us that we're wrong for not standing with this man of sin because he's black or because he's president. But your word says that no man, that man should obey God and not man. I pray you turn our captivity around and bring us out from under this cruel taskmaster. We're in bondage and don't even realize it. Satan has blinded the eyes of so many. Please release us from this terrible burden that's come upon this country. Joblessness, poverty, rising price. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Rising prices. Nothing is getting better, but only worse. Our people are shooting each other down. We're blowing each other up in the name of a false God. This generation is narcissistic, and your word declared that it would be. 2 Timothy 3:2-5. For men shall be lovers of their own selves, covetous, boasters, proud, blasphemous, disobedient to parents, unthankful, unholy, without natural affection, truce breakers, false accusers, incontinent, fierce, despisers of those that are good, traitors, heady, high-minded, lovers of pleasures more than lovers of God, having a form of godliness but denying the power thereof. From such turn away. You told us, Lord, from such turn away. You promised to hear our cry, according to 2 Chronicles 7:14. If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and will heal their land. According to your word, let it be so. I pray also for those who have lost loved ones recently. I pray for their comfort and their peace. I pray that you would use the opportunity to save somebody's soul. I pray for the children that are left behind. Let them know that they were not abandoned, that the parent didn't leave. them on purpose. Please shelter those children. Keep them in the hollow of your hand. I pray for those who are struggling with addictions of every kind. I rebuke and bind the anger that keeps them bound. Because anger is the root of every addiction. I rebuke the spirit of their past. Glory to God. Even those who suffer from pain caused by an accident, I bind the spirit of your past and I command you to go from them now in the name of Jesus. Amen. Glory to God and amen. In the book of Psalms, the 80th division, verses 3 through 7. He said, turn us again, O God, and cause thy face to shine, and we shall be saved. I'm going to say it again. He says, turn us again, O God. This ain't the first time we've fallen out of your will. This is not the first time we done messed up. Turn us again, O God, and cause thy face to shine, and we shall be saved. O Lord God of hosts, how long wilt thou be angry against the prayer of thy people? Thou feedest them with the bread of tears and givest them tears to drink in great measure. Thou makest us, amen, a strife unto our neighbors, and our enemies laugh among themselves. Is that not what's taking place right now? Is that not what's happening right now? Every other nation in this world is laughing at America, laughing at our leadership, laughing at our administration, laughing at what's taking place, amen, in this country. Are we not a derision? Are we not made a proverb? Turn us again, O God of hosts, and cause thy face to shine, and we shall be saved. Psalm 85, verses 4 through 13. Again, he says, turn us, O God of our salvation, and cause thine anger toward us to cease. Wilt thou be angry with us forever? Wilt thou draw out thy anger, amen, to all generations? Wilt thou not revive us again, that thy people may rejoice in thee? Oh, glory to God. Show us thy mercy, O Lord, and grant us thy salvation. I will hear what God the Lord will speak, for he will speak peace unto his people and to his saints. But let them not turn again to folly. Surely his salvation is nigh them that fear him, that glory may dwell in our land. Mercy and truth are met together. Righteousness and peace have kissed each other. Truth shall spring out of the earth, and righteousness shall look down from heaven. Yea, the Lord shall give that which is good, and our land shall yield her increase. Righteousness shall go before him, and shall set us in the way of his steps. I pray that if the Lord does not intervene, we won't come out of this. I ask the Lord to intervene, to turn our captivity. And yes, brethren, we are in captivity right here in America. We are held captivity. My God, my God, my God. God, my God, God, turn this country around. Topple over this evil, corrupt regime we call the White House. Father, if the head be sick, the whole body is sick. This country is embracing any and everything that's against your word, that's against you. This particular party booed you when they wanted to put you back on the platform because of the pressure being placed upon them from everybody else. You were booed, Lord God. They didn't want you. Glory to God. I don't care the pigmentation of a man's skin. I don't care about making history. What I care about, Lord God, is the heart of that man towards you. And this man's heart is far away from you. Bring, Lord God, every foul and unclean spirit down. Bring them under subjection. Even as you did Stalin and Hitler and Alexander the Great and so many other dictators. So many other oppressors. You brought Pharaoh down. Bring this Pharaoh down as well. Thank you. Save your people. I pray for the peace of Israel, and I pray for the peace of your people. I pray you, Lord God, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I know that we're in the end times. I know that you're on your way back here. But God, I believe that some of us are rushing this thing. We need more time to win more souls, to open up more blinded eyes. Father, send revival, real revival, true revival, and let it begin in us. Please, Lord, let it be so. Let it be so. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Glory to God. And amen. Thank you, Jesus. That's all I wanted to do today. Was to, amen, glory be to God, declare out of my mouth what's in my heart. I'm tired of what's happening around me. Something has to be done. And because all evil men need in order to succeed is for good men to do absolutely nothing, I'm going to get up and do something. To put the enemy in his place and keep him there. We are the restrainers of the world. We are the ones, amen, glory be to God, that set the tone. Not the devil, not anybody else. We who are children of the Most High God, amen, glory be to God, Basilia, have received, amen, authority, have received the right to rule and to reign. Glory! It's been given to us by Jesus Christ himself. Therefore, amen, glory be to God. I proclaim America for God. I proclaim the very land I stand on. Amen, for God. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I proclaim every family member, amen, belongs to God. I claim their souls. Amen, they belong to God. In the name of Jesus, and every soul in a clean spirit occupies space. Amen. It's trespassing. You got to go. I evict you in the name of the Lord Jesus. Glory be to God. Yea, yeah, I say. Baba, Shia, gotta thank you. Hey. We proclaim the victory even now over our finances. Over our situation and our circumstances. We proclaim victory now. right now. Every demonic spirit, amen, done set up shop, amen, in our home, in our relationship, I command you to go now in the precious name of Jesus Christ. Pack up and go. Abba, show you, God. Manifesting yourself in our children. I command you to go. Those things, Lord God, that we found in your word, let them not be found in us or our seed after us, or their seed, or their seed's seed, in the name of the Lord Jesus. We seal this by faith. We say it so. Amen. Glory to God and amen. Amen. I'm expecting, amen, glory be to God, some miracles. I'm expecting, amen, a mighty move of God this day. This day. Amen. Glory be to God. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I expect, amen, some needs to be met this day. Glory to God. My hope is in the Lord. My expectation is in the Lord. My trust, amen, glory be to God, it's in the Lord. Nothing else. It's in the Lord. Amen, glory be to God. Everybody that's being tried in the area of their finances, amen, glory to God. It goes beyond that, brethren. It's your faith. And I pray that it fail you not in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And that we would continue to proclaim, amen, God's word out of our mouths. We have received of the Lord, amen, his word. Ask. Hallelujah. Seek. Knock. This is what he said. Stand firm on it. You, amen, glory be to God, believe you'll have whatsoever you say. This Bible, y'all. This the word. I'm not studying, amen, nobody's opinion. I don't care, amen, glory be to God, about how people feel. I don't care, amen, glory be to God, how people, amen, glory be to God, misconstrued the word of the Lord. I'm talking about what God's word says. What his word says. Amen. Glory be to God. Thank you, Father. We bless you. And we glorify your holy and wonderful name. In the precious name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. All right. Everybody have, amen, a blessed and wonderful day. Amen. Glory be to God. We're so thankful. Amen. That our sister's going home today. Amen. Glory be to God. Get on over there. Get on over there. Get on over there. Amen. And make sure that you rest. Amen. Glory be to God. I'm glad to say, amen, that, amen, Karen, amen, is doing much better. Amen. Glory be to God. We lost a soldier in Christ yesterday morning. Amen. Glory be to God. But nobody's weeping. Nobody's crying. Everybody's rejoicing and praising God because, amen, she's gone home to be with the Lord. If anything, amen, glory be to God, I feel a little jealous because, amen, glory be to God, all of these people are being brought home and I'm still here. Hello, somebody. Amen. Glory be to God. I'm going to tell you something. Some folks, amen, might be glad about still being here. I'm not. I promise you before God, as soon as my time is up, please, Lord, take me home. Amen and amen and amen. Glory to God. There ain't nothing down here on the face of this planet I want. You hear what I say? Nothing. I just want God, and I just want to make it in. That's my determination. That's my desire. Lord, if I could just make it in. That's all I care about. If I could just get in. Oh, my God, I thank you. Oh, 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 oh. Glory to God. Down here on the face of this planet, I ain't never won nothing. Amen. Glory be to God. Never won a prize. Amen. Glory be to God. Nothing. Never been honored for anything. None of that matters. Just let me make it into the kingdom of heaven. This I desire more than anything on the face of this planet. God, I'd forfeit everything, riches, houses, land, if I could just make it in. If I could just make it in. Hallelujah. That's all I care about, brother. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. All right. Well, everybody, amen. Glory be to God. Y'all, Lord, have mercy. Y'all be ever, ever so blessed. Be ever so blessed. Amen. Glory be to God. And if I can, I just want to, amen, say this. And I'm only saying it because I remember, amen, at this particular time. And so many have been reminding me, amen. Glory be to God. My birthday is in 6 days. Amen. Glory be to God. I'll be, amen, crossing on past that 50-yard line. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. Somebody told me that's old. I said, no. I said, that's not old. I still got a ways to go before I reach old. Amen. Glory to God. I'll be 51. Amen. Come the 30th. And I thank God for his grace and his mercy. Because, brethren, I shouldn't be here. I'm just going to tell it like it is. I shouldn't be here. I should have been dead a long time ago. Amen. Amen. And if anybody was to be real honest, look back over your life, good God Almighty, you know it wasn't up but the grace of God that has brought you thus far. Glory to God. Nothing but his grace, nothing but his love that has sustained you and kept you. Amen. Glory be to God. All the notorious places we've put ourselves, amen, all of the devastating situations and circumstances that has taken place, amen, glory be to God, danger after danger after danger, he delivered us and he set us free. When we were quaking, amen, on the inside, scared half to death at what might come, you knew death was knocking at your door, but God, oh, Shonda, but God, hey, God, hey, God, woo, glory, he stepped on in. Glory to God. I don't know, amen. I just believe there's more than just myself. Amen. Glory to God. I believe that there's more than just myself. Hallelujah. God has been so good and so gracious and so kind. Yes, he has. Yes, he has. Amen. Glory to God. I think Minister Robin Lynn want to have something to say before we go, so let me just bring her on in. Amen. Glory to God. There you go, Minister God, Robin.
God bless you.
God bless you.
God. My blood pressure went out of control last night, so they got to stabilize it. So
okay.
I'll be staying another day.
Another day. Good God Almighty.
Yeah,
okay. Okay.
I'm praising God. My pain is up. I don't feel very good, but I'm going to praise God.
Yes, indeed. Mm-hmm. Now, you know what? I am not the least bit surprised. After
mm-hmm.
all the testifying you did on yesterday,
mm-hmm.
all of the things that you said on yesterday, and
mm-hmm.
now here he come, amen, glory be to God, trying to get you to take it all back. That devil knows he's a liar. Amen.
I'm praising God.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Anyway.
Amen. Glory
Hallelujah.
To God.
Anyway.
Glory
yeah.
to God. Glory.
Jesus.
My God. My God. My
yeah.
God. I
Hallelujah.
Know, glory to God, you got her in the palm of your hand. And Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ, everything that's ailing her, everything that's bothering her, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let it pass right now. Let it pass. I command that blood pressure to be regulated. Glory to God. And I command, Lord God, any and everything else that needs to be done, let it be so in the precious name of Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
God, we thank
yeah.
you. Mm-hmm. We bless you, Lord. We glorify your wonderful and holy name. Yes. And we don't believe none of what the enemy is saying or what he's doing. We believe you. Glory to God. Glory to
Hallelujah.
God. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, we believe you, Lord. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Yeah, 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 yeah. Amen. Amen. Hey! Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory! Hallelujah, God. Hey, hey, hey! Glory! Thank you. Thank you. Glory to God. Yeah, God. Thank you. Hey, God. Thank you. Hey, God. Thank you. Hallelujah.
www.powerhouseministryinc.org. God bless you and keep you is our prayer.